Hey everybody, how you doing? We're at the National Sports Hall of Fame, and I'm here with a lot of iconic people, and also the people who are in behind the people who are behind the people. So today, I'm going to introduce you to one of the top guys, and Dr. Robert Goldman, youngest brother, his name is Mark Goldman. And this guy does everything that you don't hear about and taking credit for it, but shows everybody else how great they are. So I'm going to show you how great this guy is. Mark Goldman, please.
Well, that's very kind of you and very gracious, and I thank you. What an introduction. Listen to this introduction. Listen. Everybody is a team. There's no one person, but except if you're talking about Dr. Bob.
He's a man. He's a metaman.
Louder?
I'd like to speak louder. We're at the International Sports Hall of Fame. Look around. You got people from Johnny Damon's here. Oh, my God. You got people from all over the globe. They're laughing at the coronavirus. And they're not afraid. And they're here to celebrate athleticism, motivation, and mentorship. And you got it all here, man. And this should be hardwired into everyone's event. So make it next year at the International Sports Hall of Fame, and don't be left out.
I agree with you. And as the saying goes, fury for life.
Yes.
Thank you so much, sir. Got you.